The important thing is having enough of it. Not necessarily the speed itself.
Speed's unless nice. You're using a Ryzen system like I am, then you want the fastest you can get, and the GD skill flare axe is really good at 30 yeah.
But why would you use Ryzen?
Well, I plan to do some production work, and having 16 threads is nice.
That's true.
Meet up on top of the platform, don't go below, that reduces your options. Gathering nodes at a kind of slow pace they are. It makes me wonder if they're going saddle.
I'm ready for saddle push.
That'll suck for them.
Well, you're stuck below TTP.
I know.
Not that great as well.
I got his back. I'm right above him.
Yeah, we're both above him.
We're all here. This is good.
It means our team is split.
Was it Owl? No, it was Red Lights coming here. Echo 6.
Yeah, that was me.
Okay.
That's his tech.
Never mind then. Nope, nothing here.
We haven't seen them by now, they've gone city.
Yep, let's go back.
Okay, I'll grab this one and come back.
Well, we're defending the... We're not much demand for getting nodes.
I know.
Necessarily.
I want my money! Leave me alone!
Just you're lagging very far behind, it means we can't engage for quite some time now.
Yeah? How fast are you?
86.2. And you have to catch
94.3,
up.
I'll catch up.
Seven. There was one node right down below us, so we got five.
Yep.
Ooh, here they are.
Acquired. On Alpha.
Airstrike activated. On Alpha.
Airstrike is right on top of them, right on top of them.
Yep.
Alpha City.
Just push the clankers.
New target acquired.
Charlie overheated.
Since they have an ATM boat right in their midst, the ATMs won't be so effective.
Target destroyed.
He's dead, nice.
Bravo.
Watch out to the left, Delta's coming.
Merry Christmas.
Okay, dude. Just show your back to the rest of the team. Critical.
Target destroyed.
Nice.
Smoked them.
They were just running with one bunch when the airstrike hit.
How? Why did the bushwhacker take the least damage? Are they crazy?
Well, 670 damage done in an engagement that lasted about like 30 seconds.
Good match, guys. We each got a kill.
None of them got any. Well, none of them got the double loot bags, and two of them failed to get any.
That's what I call a party crasher. Destroyer of dreams.
When I poked up like that and they were all sitting there, I was thinking, oh no.
Oh yes.
Dang.
It's funny how I still have the, like, MWO Christmas Reef and Mistletoe and whatnot in this mech. I think that's the last time I ran it.
Why are you so obsessed about Scooty Dragon? At least when you type it.
Yeah, I'm just trolling the enemies, don't mind me.
I didn't want to be on this mode, I just happened to click on it.
I just happened to be running a really strong mech for it.
Why are you so slow?
Fairly strong.
I'm not.
Why are you so slow?
I'm faster than you, what are you talking about?
Why are you so slow? Can you do this? Or this? Or this?
No, but I can do this.
I just heard somebody fart very loudly. Where are we going, by the way?
Airstrike online.
Go Galvate.
Oh, I guess.
Who's going for shinies over there? Fighter?
It's a really large map, and we're on Gather. If they happen to be ice ferrets, you want to have it the capture objective, you know.
I see four guys, three of which not in our unit. I think the ice ferret chance is pretty low.
Yeah. You never know if there's going to be that one annoying sniper who just, you know, drags out the match.
That's true.
And then you just really want to, yeah, you know, one guy can be a nuisance.
Just going to hide here.
Yeah, there are, oh, the rest of us are catching up. They're capping nodes fairly quickly-ish.
There is the node right here, TT.
Ooh, shiny! There's another shiny right in front of us at Fox 7.
Grab it, grab it.
Oh, now you started the chain of temptation.
Yes, I see a Fox 7 shiny, I need to get it.
I got targeted.
You got targeted?
Hmm. Yeah, someone locked onto him. Don't know.
They're in Indigo 8 direction.
Yep, target.
There's a marker. Spotted. You're in range?
No.
Target spotted. Stormcrow Bravo.
But it made him run, didn't it?
Guys, are you coming?
We can push into them.
No. Running.
I mean, we were waiting to see if they start to move up. Let's see, largest and heavy mediums. Largest means that Bravo wants to stay distant. Alpha.
Dropping an airstrike on that corner.
New target acquired.
Charlie. Push around. There, right AK. Side, right side. Yeah, that's rotating. Far away.
New target acquired.
Another.
New target acquired.
Let's go with Biter.
New target acquired.
See, you're pushing our right side.
Hold up, Delta, Delta.
Yeah.
I've lost a lot of armor.
New target acquired.
Site just open.
Shit, sorry.
So it's also open on Alpha.
Acquired.
Alpha's open both sides also. So.
Critical damage. Critical.
Alpha.
Doesn't want to die.
Target destroyed.
There we go.
New target acquired.
Bravo. Bravo, site also open. Charlie's a stick.
Alright, focus Bravo. He's lost his side, but he's got most of his lasers.
Shut down. New target acquired.
CT on our Bravo. Just shoot him.
Yep.
Target destroyed. Last one's a stick. Acquired. Level critical.
You have eliminated the defender. That was nice. That was a little bit weird though.
In Gamma 2.
Well, guess we went to the right direction.
It's east.
Ooh, shiny!
What we can pick up on the way?
We do really lack conviction sometimes. We're just trying to push. You say, push right, push right, and...
It's funny, my ping is so high that I actually had a download complete sign right now at about 80% of the bar.
Wow, I got it a while ago.
Well, at least dawn is coming. At dawn, look to the east.
They're all Stormcrows, but very different. Very different builds, which meant they couldn't specialize. Or at least they didn't specialize.
Some of them tried to brawl, some of them tried to stay away. But then there was the inevitable Arctic Cheer just got mauled.
Yeah, he did.
It's like, oh, hello. Say hello to our little friends.
Something really squishy, thank you.
He floated in midair from all the explosions on my screen.
Rocket propelled cheetah.
Yes.
Oh my.
606.
Nice. Not bad.
335 match score. I would have been happy now. Based on the old performances. Oh, he didn't get it. Oh, sad face. Well, that's what you get for calling yourself Killswitch.
They should give us one for every 50 points.
That would be nice.